I went to West Virginia, I told you guys, I'm gonna break records. I wanna be the guy who, I'll let go. I wanted to be the guy who coached the team that won the most games in a single season, and we did that. I didn't plan on being the coach that had the most losses in a season, and I did that too. 21 losses is a lot. People are like, how do you? Just take it. You lose 21 times, you don't know who's out to get you.